The vulture feed on the corpses. But who will take care of the corpses of vultures? A mighty warrior is coming, whose power is much greater than you can imagine. You have taken a too strong morsel, and it will choke you to death. The time of revenge is near, and Krom is at our side.
enough, did you? Bastard, come on, my blade!
Oh,
the beating!
Thank you. You will die!
Oh, my God.
prove yourself.
Oh.
And how many dead you have cost us. Fortunately, all our casualties were not in vain. Your effort was. And what's more, the punishment that awaits you will be terrible. You were relentless like a hungry rat, a splinter of wood under a nail, a flea in fur. But wait, we have prepared a comfortable bed for you. There you can lie down and will help us to bring the highest one. You who wanted to destroy him. Isn't it great?
Transformation is ready and cannot be stopped. You have even helped by bringing the Eye of the Dragon. But death awaits you. Be afraid!
But sir, we lack...
Our highest one demands a sacrifice. What are you waiting for? What is your duty? Set again, sir! Start reading magic mantras.
Axum sesi salus si maso
You will die!
Thanks to you, the cult of the Vulture was destroyed, and Conan won the struggle against the evil that threatened the world. A long and varied life awaited him, and it was not long before he became king of the largest kingdom of Aquilonia. But this is another story that many of you know from the Numidian Chronicles, describing the further fate and rise of Conan the Barbarian, the one called the Mighty Cimmerian. Later, King Conan the Great.